My name is Wayo, and I'm reporting live from the Grudging News Network, better known as GNN. Today, I'll start off with the weather forecast for the Grudge Inc. and Atomic Dog Invades Texas race, which goes down on November 15th at the North Star Dragway in Denton, Texas. The highs will reach a sunny 65 degrees with no chance of rain. Now, we would like to wish a fast recovery for Quick Vandiver, who twisted sideways and hit the side rail at the Selma Motorsports Park in Alabama. We had a chance to speak with Quick earlier today, and he says he was a little bruised up, otherwise he's doing okay. He mentioned that the car was almost put back together and ready for the track again. We also spoke to Bobby Childs of US 19 in Albany, Georgia, about Tabitha Taylor's incident. He said she overcorrected the car and locked the brakes down, which made her tap the wall. She's doing fine. Also, he said to mark your calendar for the National Dragster Challenge on November 8th at US 19 in Albany, Georgia, where the highs will reach a sunny 66 degrees. The weather report for the Biz and Willie Dog race in Jackson, South Carolina on November 6th.
This Thursday at Jackson, South Carolina, we have the once hired gun, now fired gun, Willie Watson Dog. It's a reason why you fired. Time has passed you by. The new generation is coming. Cole Black versus Smokey. Your motor can just go ahead and smoke it up, it's over. The hired gun is no longer. Willie Dog, you a has-been. You was good in your time. We don't need you no more. Just continue to do your reporting, your announcing. We don't need you at the racetrack racing no more. And I'm gonna show you why. Thursday in Jackson, South Carolina, be there. It's over. Your career is over. No more. The new Taliban set on kill is gonna kill Willie Dog. In Jackson, South Carolina, this Thursday, be there.
Calls for a high of 74 degrees with a 40% chance of AM showers. The forecast for the big upset in Rockingham, North Carolina on November 14th and 15th will be clear skies with a high of 66 degrees. On November 22nd for Bad Storms race at the Fayetteville Dragway in North Carolina, the temperature will be 63 degrees. Last but not least, Baldy the Lizard's No Guts, No Glory race in Orlando, Florida calls for a high of 75 degrees from December 12th through the 14th.